Yes, I love him.
You love who you thought he was, but he's obviously not been the person you thought. So how do you know if you love him? I mean, you're loving a guy that you thought was faithful to you, but if he's been living this double life.
But I don't want to be a single mom with two kids.
Yeah.